आदर्श कृष्णा।
John Lang Bosco SJ, Principal Reverend Father Melvin Mendoza SJ, Vice Principal Mr. Charlotte De Souza and Mr. Murali Krishna GM, Physical Director Mr. Naveen Kumar, on to the day.
To have a distinguished personality as our chief guest. I request Mr. Ivan De Souza, MLC, to address the gathering and declare the 139th sports meet for our PU college open.
Members of the staff, my dear students, to declare 139th annual sports meet of Central Local PU College. I am proud to say that I am a Rosian. Whatever I have achieved in my lifetime, that is just because I studied in this institution. I will be, today I am a member of the Karnataka Legislative Council. I work as a former chief of the government of Karnataka, and I achieved many posts in the society. either is a constitutional or non-constitutional. All this that was possible just because I was a fellowship. When I was a student of this institution, I used to spend my time in the ground. This was called as a Tata ground then. I was studying in PU here, and thereafter I joined my graduation. I represented 3 years continuously in Mangalore University in cricket. I just to continue to become a captain of the Mangalore University, I joined MGM Law College and I pursued my law graduation. Why I am telling, sports and games are the part of integral part of our life. You think you take the sports, the main theme of the sports is the theme of our life. Wherever you may be, I think this is a great institution. Even if you only in the PUC, you have more than 4,500 friends within one small campus. That means you have contact of the entire world. You will get friends, all sections of the life, either forgetting the past and dream, and you have to work as a team. And that is the importance of the sports and games also. Whenever you are in a team, your aim is to win the team. You are not bothered who is performing how much. Your aim is to win the team. Whenever you lose the team, you should know how to accept the defeat. Win and lose both, you have to accept as a sportsman's spirit. Whenever we lose elections, general elections, we go and meet our friends, those who are lost election, and to say that, you take it in a sportsman's spirit. That means sports will teach us, and you can learn the lesson from the sports to accept the defeat. And if you accept the defeat, you will be successful how to, when the success comes, how to manage the success. And this is the day of yours to show your capacity, show your performance, show your best of the best performance in this ground.
The president of the function, Reverend Father Ganesh's Vaz, is with us today. He has been an inspiration to thousands of youth and a source of inspiration to all the young hearts. I now request Reverend Father Ganesh's Vaz S.J., the president of the function, to address the gathering.
The chief guest of today's inaugural of the sports meet, presiding D'Souza member of the Legislative Council, Reverend Father Melvin Mendoza, the principal of St. Lucius PU College, Reverend Father John Lang Bosco, the finance officer, our vice principal, members of the PTA, members of the staff, and my dear students. First of all, congratulations for that impressive march past. I was truly impressed seeing the number of students, so disciplined, and so well you marched to the tune of the band. So congratulations. I also want to congratulate especially the PTA, which has added color to this beautiful occasion. 90% of the crowd of applause.
I'd like to call upon Ms. Flavisha Montero of 2nd PUC 1st Batch to render the oath. I request all the students to stretch their right hand forward.
Competition. Respecting the rules and regulation. In true spirit of sportsmanship. For the honor of our college. And for the glory of sports.
The flag bearers can now go back to their respective positions. Balloons into the air. It is a symbol of aiming higher and reaching higher to show that the sky is not the limit.
I request our principal to give a memento as they open up the respect and gratitude to the chief guest. Thank you, Reverend Father Raymond Paul, S.J. Rector, Candelosis Institution for Genetics Awards of Function. I am grateful to our Principal Reverend Father Kevin Mendoza, S.J. for encouraging you. I am grateful to our Finance Officer Reverend Father John Van Bosco, S.J. for the guidance. To Mr. Joseph Payne Saldana and all the class guidance for the March Past Track. Finally, thank you all my colleagues and my dear students.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Friends, as we begin this day, which is filled with different kinds of track and field events, students are expected to be around to cheer for their classmates and friends.
And talk loud in their respective places. I request Leticia to take over. Thank you.
Athletes, attention, salute.
Second place by Melon Saldana. Second PU, 7th batch. And the first place is backed by Yuvraj.
For the boys.
It's the final call for High Jump Girls.
Hey. బాబా ఇంత అవుదిల్ల
ఇగడి ఆ అమర్ ఆ అమర్ ఆ అమర్ ఆ అమర్
And we are starting with 200 meters dash.
Very good.
And the goal in the first place with a huge lead. 20-10 back, first field, second field, 18th back, first field, 34th back, second field, first field. All the participants to meet Tendulkar. I request all the participants of 4 into 100 meter relay balls to meet Tendulkar immediately. As we are going to begin with the valedictory program shortly. I request all the staff and PTA members to assemble and take part in tug of war competition, which is going to be held shortly. The first stage is backed by Alvin. The second pace is backed by Winfred. And the third pace is backed by Nikhil. A huge round of applause to the winners. I repeat, all class guides are requested to arrange their classes for the march past as they are going to begin with the valedictory program shortly.
Good evening to all gathered here. The chief guest for the valedictory ceremony, Mr. Raymond D'Souza, former Mr. World 1990, expresses amongst us, along with our principal, Reverend Father Melvin Mendoza S.J., our vice principal, Mrs. Charlotte D'Souza, and Mr. Murli Krishna G.M., our physical director, Mr. Naveen Kumar, and Mrs. Usha A.J.
The march past by students thus exhibiting their true sportsmanship.
As we head towards the final stretch of our 139th annual sports meet, we look back at all the sporting events that took place over the last few weeks, the major ones today, and especially the memorable march pass in the morning and now in the evening. We also look forward to congratulate all those who have been successful today and finally draw curtains to this year's sporting activities. I take this opportunity to extend a warm welcome to all gathered here.
Thank you, sir. Without continual growth and program, such words as improvement, achievement, and success have no meaning, said Benjamin Franklin. Our chief guest, Mr. Raymond De Souza, has made our nation proud. We would like to felicitate him. I request our chief guest to occupy the seat reserved for him.
We are all eager to know what our chief guest feels about this event. Our chief guest is known for his disciplined strength. I now request our chief guest, Mr. Raymond De Souza, former Mr. World, to address the gathering.
139th annual sports meet. ಈ closing ceremony ಸಮಾರಂಭಕ್ಕೆ ವೇದಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅಸಿನರಾಗಿರುವ ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಗುರುಗಳಾದ ಮೆಲ್ವಿನ್ ಮೆಂಡೋನ್ಸಾ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಾಲ್ ರವರೇ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಆಗಿರುವ ಮುರಳೀಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ಜಿ ಎಂ ರವರೇ ವೇದಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಗಣ್ಯ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳೇ ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವ ಕ್ರೀಡಾಪಟುಗಳೇ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿನಿಯರೇ ಶಾರೀರಿಕ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರೇ ಶಿಕ್ಷಕ ವೃಂದದವರೇ ಹಾಗೂ ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪದಾಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳೇ ಪ್ರಪ್ರಥಮವಾಗಿ ನನಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಯಿಸಿ ನನಗೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಂದರ್ಭವನ್ನು ಒದಗಿಸಿಕೊಟ್ಟ ಈ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯ ಪ್ರಾಂಶುಪಾಲರಿಗೂ ಹಾಗೂ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿನಿಯರಿಗೂ ಅಧ್ಯಾಪಕ ಬಂಧದವರಿಗೂ ನಾನು ಅಭಿನಂದನೆ ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ.
President of the valedictory function is our principal, Reverend Father Melvin Mendonca SJ. I request Father to share his thoughts on this auspicious occasion.
Mr. Raymond De Souza, our Vice Principal, Mrs. Charlotte De Souza, Mr. Murali Krishna, our PDs, Mr. Naveen Kumar, Mrs. Usha, members of the PTA, members of the staff, and my dear students, what a wonderful day we had today. Here in the grounds as well as in the praetorium, what I saw during the day was the team spirit and the friendliness among students. One day you have spent with your batch and with your friends in the college. That is what sports does. Sports brings out the team spirit that is within us. It helps us to build relationships and friendships.
There are two persons amongst us who definitely look contented now after several days of hard work. They have been very active and vibrant in guiding our students. Under their guidance, students have gone from the college to the inter-college level, from district to the state level, and also from the national to the international level. They feel indebted to all those people who have helped them organize this extravagant sports meet. I now request our physical directress, Mrs. Usha AJ, to propose the vote of thanks.
Life gives us innumerable opportunity to succeed and to fail. But the greatest glory becomes ours when we take every failures in our strides to strip forth till success is ours. I'm glad that we celebrated the 139th annual athletic meet today. While I remember the Almighty for His grace, I would like to express my gratitude to all those who have helped in keeping the tradition alive and for making the 139th annual athletic meet a very successful one this year too.
Winners deserve to be rewarded. Participants need to be encouraged. Sportsmanship is what is necessary to make this day meaningful. The prize distribution ceremony will now be conducted.
A very good evening to all of you gathered here. I consider it my honor to be announcing the winners of various events that were held under the 139th annual athletic meet of St. Aloysius PU College. And in the girls category, the winner is A.S. Raksha of 1st PUC 3rd batch. Raksha of 1st PUC 3rd batch. Kindly give her a round of applause, everyone. The second event is Tug of War. The first PU winners, the runners-up of first PU Tug of War competition is HEBA 19th badge. Kindly make, please come to the stage early, students. And the winners of Tug of War first PUC category is CSBA 31st batch. Kindly come to the stage soon, students. And in the second PU category, the runners-up of Tug of War competition is PCMC 10th batch. Students, kindly come to the stage. PCMC 10th batch. And the winners of Tug of War competition for the second PU category is SEBA 23rd batch. The March past winners, the first PU category, consolation prizes, goes to batch 17. First PUC batch 17.
The flag bearers of Aloysian flag, Neil D'Souza, Aryan, Nishmit, and Praneet Kumar, can now assemble at the flag post.
Thank you.
take your leave. Thank you.